fell on his head. Newton was amazed why it headed down the earth. Why was it not like birds that hooded up the sky? He asked himself why. And like any wise man do, he was truly dedicated, investigated for the truth. And as the result he exuded the root of physics that intrigued. Just from the question was